So yes, sometimes it was hard to keep up with the work. Sometimes it was, we were just overloaded with all the work. But I love it. We love it. The spoken truth is that we are working in an international environment with bringing all of these medical students together. The unspoken truth is that we are connecting over a million medical students together. The unspoken truth is that we are fighting for a better and more equitable world. The unspoken truth is that we're having fun. Something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body.
Costa Rica. I've been waiting for this event for since last year.
Budva has taught me that you can find amazing people all over the world, and it is you can go outside and you will find friends and family everywhere, and that is something that I think is really great.
So I think that Budva taught me that it's really great to share with them. So many different cultures and understand their cultural differences, get to know like the whole world in like a single meeting.
Yeah, and it's gonna be awesome, like meeting all the Neo and their cultural background in all one room. Man, this is gonna be awesome.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito, y es que sabe bien.
2017 in Budva. This is Rodrigo, your scope director. I'm Mauri, your scope director. And we have a very important guest here with us. We have Elijah, who was president of IFMSA back in 1991.
And he's going to give a brief introduction about what is the changes for my team.
IFMSA will never be wasted. This is the moment of your life, and this is going to define who you will become as a physician. I can credit IFMSA 95%. Why? Because this is where I got that networking their leadership skills, negotiation skills, and this is when I met people from different parts of the world, and I challenged myself that I can be anyone and I can do whatever anyone can do. So IFMSA stands for All Things Are Possible, and I am here to encourage you, please keep this up and let us become really superb and global positions for our time.
To believe we were burning on the edge of something beautiful, selling a dream, smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle.
I've learned a lot about other countries, and I've come to know a lot of different people from other countries, and I've...
It's marvelous. I found it so interesting. People here are fantastic.
She'll be